up, you guys? This is iPod John, and this is my new segment called PC / Mac Tutorial. And, well, the name is right there. It's for Windows and Mac users. Basically, I'm going to be showing you guys how to do things, basically, with your Windows / Mac. And, basically, today is the first tutorial, and this is for both Mac and Windows PC users. And today's tutorial is basically it's basically how to use torrents and how to download free stuff off of torrents. And when I mean stuff, I'm talking about like movies. You guys can download full music albums, software, games, etc., etc. So I have right here a Windows PC, as you guys can see, and let's get started now. So, as you guys already know, it requires internet access, and yeah. So, let's open up your internet browser. And I am using Opera. I don't really like all the others. So, what you guys are going to want to do is type down uTorrent.com. And I'll have that in the screen also. And, well, your screen wouldn't look like this since I've done it before. It's going to take me here, but same thing. You guys are going to want to click on the free download. And this works for both Mac and PC. So depending on your browser, for example, Mozilla, Firefox, and Google Chrome will have to save it and then launch it up. But then for Opera, Internet Explorer, and I think Safari does this. For Windows, you just click on Run. But then if you're a Mac user, well, I think you guys know what would happen. And this will come out once the installation is done. So it's usually really fast. So you guys can see right there, what you guys are going to want to do, just ignore all of this. You guys can minimize it, and it will come down to here on the taskbar. So what you guys are going to want to do after that is go to the website called Torrentz, .com, and that's TORRENTZ.com. And that will be the website right there. And you guys see it's with the Z, not with the S like other people has done before. And once again, here you can download anything that you guys want. Virtually anything. I'm gonna download, actually no, I'm just going to type down movies, and you can even download HD movies also. I like doing that also. So let me see, there's Tron Legacy. I'm just going to write down Little Fockers, or however you pronounce their last name. So I'm just going to write down them, that whole movie. And if you guys want, you guys can get them in HD. So you guys can see right here, just make sure if it's movies, you guys want to make sure it has the whole verify little check button right there. So just press on that. And then you guys will receive all of these stuff right here. And so basically the ones that I trust that you guys want to go into is the Pirate Bay and Heat with the two E's. But I'm just gonna go into the Pirate Bay. You guys can see right there, even gives you sometimes the movie album, like the movie cover. Information goes here, and what you guys are going to want to do is just scroll down. And what you guys want to see is basically what you see right here. Basically, you want to know what other people say. Writes down, great quality, V stands for video, so he rates it a 9 out of 10, that's really good. Audio. Oh no, he has it under 9 out of 9. So audio is 8 out of 9. That's really good. If you guys, you know, want to see, this even says it's not the best film ever, but a couple funny scenes. And yeah. So what you guys are going to want to do is press on where it says download this torrent. So press on that. And you guys would see this. Now if you're using Opera or something like that, you guys want to keep it under the uTorrent thing, and if you guys save it, make sure you have uTorrent as a default. And this is what you guys will see. You guys will see you guys just only want to have the video file itself, so that would be that right there. And just click OK. And you guys will see right there that it's downloading. So downloading, depending on how many seeds, that basically means how many other people has downloaded it before you, are still having the using their internet connection to help you out to get the movie or that application or whatever you guys are downloading. You guys will see the ETAs like right here. Make sure you keep in touch with that ETA. I'll get back to you when this thing is finished downloading. Alright you guys, so didn't really take a while to the download completing long, but I got about 37 seconds left, well 35 now, and yeah you guys, so I'm putting the counter from 10 back to 0 like on the intro did. So yeah, so as you guys see, it didn't really take that long. I had to stop recording because I need to recharge my battery, and I had to find out some other things. And if my video quality is bad, I'm sorry about that. I'm trying to get my new camera soon. And yeah, so now the video should be done. Well, the downloading process. And you guys will receive a message down below saying the download was complete. Exit that out. You already have it open. And now you guys will see it like this. What you guys want to do is click on it and press the big octagon that you guys see over there. Just press on that, and there you're saving your internet speed. What you guys want to do afterwards is click on it again, but then right click it and click on where it says open containing folder. Do that and it'll take you to the folder, as you guys can see right there. So that's the folder where the movie or whatever your stuff is at. And if you guys see this, that's pretty normal. Just delete it if it's bothering you. And there it is. And just to show you that this does work, I am going to open it up for you guys. So you guys can see that's the audio, well, the video. Audio's a little low, my bad. I don't think I have the volume all the way up. Okay, I do. Then the audio's not that good in this video then. But as you guys can see, that's basically the whole movie itself. So I'm just gonna fast forward, show you guys. Hold on, let me move my screen a little bit for you guys. There you go. So that's basically it, you guys. And I had to make this video short and basically pretty basic. And yeah. So hope you guys like this video. Please leave any requests on the comment section below the video, or inbox me, either way I'll still do that. And pretty much, yeah, so like, subscribe, pass it on to your friends, you know, just keep in tune with me, leave any requests in the comment section or inbox me, and I'll get back to you guys soon. And yeah. So if you guys are having any problems or any complications on how to do this, leave that in the section below. And yeah. So this is iPod Johnny, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And yeah. Check out UAV Helps, Black Ops King. And he's doing vids again. He's been taking a break since the school year's almost over. And oh yeah, my unknown artist, Truco503. He is... have a YouTube channel soon. I'm working on that, so when it's finally up, I'll put it right on the corner right there. And yeah, so check out UAV Helps, and then check out Truco503, and that's pretty much it, you guys. And I'm getting a website for all of this also, so hope you guys enjoy. Oh, before I forget, me and UAV Helps are making a, well, we already have our radio station back, Adam Hits Radio, and I'll leave the link with the little screen right here, around that area. And yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed, like, subscribe, and until then you guys, take care and peace out.